patience, and I don't like to use the word tolerance, but sometimes you have to.
Yeah.
And it's not just with the city, it's also with the client, because most clients, they don't understand what I have to do, why I have to do it, what it takes to get done.